so it'll take you that you're walking around moaning and grumbling. Our Lord and Savior didn't moan a moaning word, amen?
Yeah.
He carried the cross and bared the cross for us.
Yeah.
He washed up, got the hill, amen?
Amen.
And bore our sins, and I oftentimes say, that cross should have broke all the sins that he bared. All the sins that he bared.
Yeah.
For what we do and what we've done, he bared them for us. He died for us, amen?
Yeah.
Not a murmuring word, amen?
Yeah.
Let not that thing make you bitter, make you angry or frustrated, amen? If there's someone dealing with someone with their father, don't let that thing overtake you.
Yeah.
You pray for him. If you feel like calling him, call him. Just say Happy Father's Day.
Yeah.
And get up. You never know. Since I've been in ministry, my father don't care to talk to me as much. But I call him once every 2 months anyway. Hey, old man, what's going on? He'll say, ain't that the same old, you know, whatever. And he try to hurry up and get on the phone, but I pray for him and I call him every night anyway. Amen.
Amen.
I even call my boys when they don't call me. The ones out of town, I call them and they don't call me. Instead of saying, let us not let the situation overtake you when you become bitter and frustrated.
Yeah.
Because it'll have areas in your life where you can't really function like you normally function. You'll find yourself outside of yourself.
Yeah.
You'll be short with your children and short with everybody else. Saints of God, don't let it overtake you.
Yeah.
It's a temporary thing.
Yeah.
And it won't be long before he come back.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
While the sun still shining, while we still have light, there's some work for us to do. Let's not what we go through stop us from doing the work that God has prepared for us. Amen. Because we'll let that thing blind us. We're not able to do. We're not able to fully function. Amen.
Yeah.
Somebody give God a hand clap of praise. Thank you. At this time, I thank God. I thank Pastor for giving me the opportunity, amen. Thank y'all for giving me the audience, amen. I really do. At this time, first of all, I want to acknowledge our business, amen. I'm sorry.